In this video, we will learn how to grow grass or lawn from seeds. If you are looking to create a new lawn area, grass seed is a low-cost way to get some greenery into your garden.
Subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Urban Gardening.
Once you have chosen the area for your future lawn, prepare the soil before seeding. Soil should be loose and fertile. For that, mix 40 to 50% cattle manure or any other compost in the soil to serve the purpose. Make the surface as even as possible. Remove any rocks or debris you come across. Hundreds of grass varieties have been developed to grow in specific environments. Choose varieties which are best according to your area's condition to ensure a healthy lawn all year round. Links to buy grass seeds are in the description box down below. For best results, grass seeds should be planted in spring from March to June or in early autumn from September to mid-October when the soil is moist and warm. One of the biggest key to success is picking a high quality seed that is right for your climate and your growing conditions. Now spread the seeds evenly over the soil surface. Repeat until the entire area has been covered. Avoid sowing seeds during a prolonged dry spell or ahead of heavy rains, which can wash grass seeds away. Now mix the seeds in the soil. For large areas, use garden rake to rake the seeds in. When you have sown over the entire area, lightly rake the surface to mix the seed into the soil. The seed also need light to germinate, so do not rake it in too deeply. Now lightly water the seeds until it is thoroughly damp. Watering with force will wash away the seeds. Water the area with a gentle shower or a sprinkler. Make sure they get full sun. 5 to 7 hours of direct sunlight is essential for healthy growth, and add water every other day until the grass sprouts. Normally, germination takes between 5 to 10 days. Once germinated, the grass will continue to grow at a rate of about 2 to 3 cm per week. Grass seed germinates well in moist soil that is not too wet or dry. Keep the soil moist to aid germination. Optimum soil conditions boost successful seed germination and support healthy turf growth. Continue regular watering of the new grass seedlings, especially if weather is dry. If weeds or unwanted plants starts to appear, they can be removed by hand as your new lawn establishes. Once the grass have grown to 6 cm to 8 cm high, it can have its first cut. After every 30 to 35 days, add nitrogen-rich fertilizers to keep your new grass thick and lush. water immediately after adding fertilizers.